Be doing a smoke. TV. I'm getting myself together right now, but today's vlog, I'm gonna be smoking a blunt with y'all, a wood preferably, and I'm gonna be cooking for y'all. Yeah, I had it in my head when I came to y'all, but right now I'm gonna roll up with y'all, and then y'all gonna smoke with me. I'm gonna hotbox the car, and y'all. How y'all been? Last vlog, if you did, how did you like it? Let me know something. Even though, you know. So yeah, kind of mad that I was gonna get some good blunts because I had to pick up my own blunts. But then it turned out like this. I wonder, can y'all hear me? Like, I be talking so low. But I don't wanna yell, like, you know. I know y'all ain't deaf shit.
Shorty, that motherfucker blunt was so motherfucking crunchy, G.
I was listening to music all the time. You know, you can't play music. It's the shit at the same time. I hate this type of blunt.
That motherfucker had me thinking for a minute.
Free my brother, man. If you wonder why my eyebrows look like this, it's because I'm trying to get them together, touch them up. You know, they want that old cash back. That old cash back. My bad, y'all. How y'all been? 222, caught that. How y'all been? How y'all been? And if you watched my last vlog, like I said, how was it? Please let me know. I'm the type that'll use all the paper towels in the house. And they don't know it'd be me, so. It ain't funny, it's just like, damn, girl. Paper towels, you don't want to. He jumped out, he living his life. Y'all look good. And it's about that time. I have to give y'all the episode of my locks. They coming out. I can't believe they red, y'all. That's crazy. I wonder how I'm gonna look with black box. Here's your wood. Oh, I'll give y'all a little tutorial, matter of fact. So y'all see y'all wet it, always wet it. Dry it on a paper towel, you know, get it good, both sides. I'm doing one last time. My weed loud as hell, so. But I got
Zazuki!
In fact, y'all, before I even spark my wood, I'm gonna go ahead and throw my food in the oven for y'all. So, you know, when I come back in from smoking, boom, food gonna be done. That's a good idea. I might as well. It's only right. So, y'all can just hop on schedule. The bathroom sometimes is my piece. I was doing my eyebrows like I said, but I had to start my vlog, so it was just like, put a pause on that. You can add it to the vlog. Y'all, I do not have no eyebrows. Like, you can't even see as much as, but I do not have no eyebrows. Like, I'll drew some of this on. But like, when I get my eyebrows done, I'll be having my eyebrows, so it's kind of cool. This wife becoming hello. Yeah, but I can't believe the war is like War 3. And I'm back, y'all. I'm sorry. You don't even gotta be that mad. What is there to be mad about? You're already in a fucked up situation. You're not gonna be mad. You can't be miserable like the next motherfucker. So don't be mad about shit, y'all. And I feel like this one is kind of decent. I think that's enough. I was gonna add another note, but I think that's enough. Fuck. I hit a flexible ass blunt, like, damn. Motherfucking dread itching my head and shit. Look at this. My granny think I'm smoking in this bitch. Shit. Ain't nobody finna die. That's what I tell my granny is. How she see my eye. Damn. I don't even use scissors, but this for them scissors motherfucker uses. See, I got me fucked up. I'm a trench wrist, though. I'll bite the fucking blood. And I'm gonna bite my other end, but I'm gonna cut this end, cause fuck is to y'all, look at this. Fucking up my hood. I'm supposed to go to see it done, but I don't give a fuck. So what y'all would've did without scissors? Two. What y'all would've did without scissors? Cause y'all, his mom is, I'm sorry. I feel like if you, matter of fact, my wood's done, y'all can see, per again. I'm finna go smoke with y'all and I'm gonna be right back. I'm finna start on the food, actually. And then I'm finna. Matter of fact, I'm done rolling the blunt. And I was gonna do my eyebrows, so I can get that out the way. Iggy Chen's body keeps spinning real low. What? That for my little ride job, but I saw outside. And it's going to like my elbows, actually. That's why I did that. I'm gonna be back with y'all. Hey, y'all, I'm back. How's y'all finishing my eyebrows? How y'all like them? But yeah, I just finished my eyebrows. I didn't decide what I'm gonna do yet. Cause like I wanna cook now, but at the same time, like, should I just cook high for y'all? Any mini money mo, I guess. Money mo, catch a tiger by his toe. If you have a lead. Guess that means cook first, so I'm gonna be right back with y'all when I get in the kitchen while I'm whipping and what. But I'm gonna be back with y'all. Anyways, hey y'all, I'm back and I'm gonna start cooking for y'all. Tonight I'm cooking a TikTok meal. A TikTok meal, steak boil. So I'm gonna be back with y'all when I got it all set up. So as y'all can see, my oven preheated to 360.
Yeah, and I should never put that shit 360, but that shit got done. If I can talk about,
I'm gonna add my onions first. Add my onions everywhere. By the way, y'all, I love onions, and I'm gonna start with my seasoning.
What's up? I'm gonna put that everywhere.
Steak seasoning.
Put that only on the steak. Put some on the side so I flip it. I can just marinate it over there. My lemon pepper. Lemon pepper. Sprinkle inside. You're gonna put that everywhere. Okay.
Oh, y'all. I feel like a straight dummy. Anyways, y'all. I always seem to record wrong. This is actually why I need my camera. Because if I had my camera, I wouldn't be recording wrong. Anyways, my oregano. Then, you know, I got my K's to see, so.
I don't think I
over-seasoned
it.
Meat tenderizer. My steak. Did I get the roasted? I didn't get the roasted garlic and herbs, I believe. I'm gonna do that next. I don't believe I got that. As you can see, my shit is well-seasoned. And then, y'all, last but not least, I'm gonna add my minced garlic. And then I'm gonna top it back off with some oil. A little garlic salt. I'll be forgetting to use garlic salt because, like, I already use a lot of garlic, as you can see. Okay. And then I'm gonna mix my oil with my hands because I feel like that'll be more better. But I'm gonna be back with you guys. I'm back, y'all. As y'all can see, I flipped my steak and seasoned on the side. My oven is pretty hot, and I'm finna go smoke one for y'all, but y'all already know. I usually just add, like, a tablespoon or however much of the minced garlic I want.
And I'll put that like everywhere, honestly. Okay. I'm gonna add one more scoop since it's just all into the shrimp. I don't know how y'all try to record and look in the camera at the same time. Well, that's what I'm trying to do right now. Potatoes. That garlic though, like, y'all get it soon though. We all gonna cook it like this. Oh, this is gonna be a bomb hit. And then on the last but not least, I'm gonna add some more oil on top just to give it that little, you know, just to give it that little, you know, that little sizzle. And y'all, it's gonna go in the oven. It's about to go down. And this is all made by me, you know, give it to me. Okay, y'all, your girl back before she dropping in the oven. You can't forget your salt and pepper. I'm just adding the pepper everywhere. Okay, I'm gonna add a little salt everywhere. Okay, y'all finna bust that mug in the oven. Here it goes. Y'all, again, thought I was gonna put some shit in the oven. It's me steady forgetting steps and shit. I'm so sorry, y'all. My brown sugar, this is my specialty. I add a little brown sugar everywhere to make everything sweet and spicy, as you can see. And I forgot to add my top to my foil here. I'm gonna add my top. I'll be back with y'all. Like, y'all, just poke like little four holes in there, and I'm gonna insert it inside the oven now, and we'll be back in like 30 minutes. And it is in the oven, y'all, and I just opened the oven, y'all. I'm gonna do that one more time, and it smells so good. Like, oh my god. Yeah, that mug in there going crazy. I don't know how we gonna be back in 30 minutes. Yeah, I'm back in my room. Don't mind it. I have to get my room together. I wanna change my room around. But I moved back with my grandma. I have my own apartment. I'm not gonna be staying here that long, so that's why I really haven't been tripping. But this is my little tour of my little room or whatever. It's cute, right? Everybody be saying it's cute though. This is crazy. It's high to me. But once you look at like right here, it's amazing. Shit. Whew, I'm finna plug my lights up too for y'all. Y'all, this weed so fucking loud in my purse. That shit is yelling like she won't shut the fuck up. That shit barking. But anyways, y'all, I supposed to have these going all around, but I've been slacking. I ain't getting none because I thought I was gonna have like a different mood set. Y'all see, I only got one painting, but I got the second one coming for y'all tonight. I look good with red eyebrows. Like, damn, who did those to me?
I ain't gonna lie, my shit be lopsided sometimes.
I just got done, you know, setting up my meal, cooking like I told y'all I was. Cause, you know, I had to finally debate. Got my wood rope. Shorty finna go face her one hot box. And I'm gonna be back and my food should be done. And I'm gonna eat with y'all. I'm gonna talk to y'all, ask y'all questions. I don't know, y'all. It's always something with me. So, but we're gonna be back. Thank y'all for watching. Like, comment, subscribe if you already right here. Damn. This a motherfucking winter fest around this. Hold the fuck on. Hey y'all, and I'm back. Anyways, I was gonna show y'all the winter wonderland around this bitch, but shit, I just pay attention. I don't know about y'all. I know some of y'all pay attention. Like, pay attention though, you feel me? But I'm gonna spark this wood. I don't even like having the light on when I smoke in the car. It just, I don't want a motherfucker to know what comment. I never cared, but it just be, you know, it be the principle. Motherfuckers understand. But I'm finna spark this wood for y'all. But anyways, yeah. I'm finna spark, turn this heat off. I knew it was cold outside. I turned the heat off because I knew I was a gremlin. Let me start that over. I knew it was cold outside. I turned the heat off in the car while I was finna smoke because I knew I was a gremlin. And who smokes with the fucking heat on? Like, I don't give a fuck. I ain't smoking no motherfucker. You ain't finna fuck up my smoking. It be looking like I got chicken grease up my mouth. My face be greasy as hell. This wood pearl, no doubt. Y'all wanna hit it? Yeah, for my brother, man. Don't game bang, y'all. at all. These gangs, really, y'all, I ain't gonna say they all the same, but really all the gangs supposed to be together. Y'all know that. That's why they not trying to free Larry Hoover. Y'all seen that circle? Hey. Don't let me start talking my shit. Gang is really family, you feel me? Like, if Lil Durk ain't motherfucking... He snapped with that, though. I ain't gonna lie. He probably didn't even make that shit, but... I'm sorry, y'all. I'm not the type to talk with my motherfucking blunt. So y'all gonna see me shutting up sometimes. But I'm back right with y'all.
CHBOOG. I'll be back on more joints. It's GCI.
Yeah, everybody just listen. It's time for your weather report from the WGCI Weather Center.
Chicago's a snowy 28 degrees. Be safe on them roads. It's WGCI weather from the Duncan Weather Center.
Hey, it's Kendra G for the WGCI Morning Show, and I need you to help me fix people's relationship drama and mess in their life. Well, love them or leave them, baby. Catch it weekdays at 7 a.m. Oh, it gets really messy.
Father's Right attorney Jeffrey M. Levine fights hard every day for father's rights. Learn more at dadsrights.com.
I'm Mike Stevens, trending on the Black Information Network. The Black Minnesota Attorney General says the short sentence.
God damn. Whoa! Holy Spirit, activate. Holy Spirit, activate. That's that hot shit for you.
Yes. And then you'll be smoked by all the rappers and make them do a whole lot of dumb shit that fuck up their careers. Yes, you will. Night, baby.
Oh, that's the hot shit for you. I'm about to smoke, y'all. I'm hot as hell. I'm finna check on my food when I get back in the house. But yeah, I'll be back with y'all. Hey y'all, I'm back and I'm back in the house, as you can see. Look at my hair. I might just do my walk journey episode 2 right now. I don't even know. I'm gonna decide. Tomorrow is Friday. But I'm gonna show y'all the food. It's an update. Here's an update on the food, y'all. It's looking good as fuck right now. I'm gonna flip my steak. And I'm damn near gonna turn the oven up more. As y'all can see, I'm back in the kitchen to check on my food. Ready. It looks like that so far. And I'm gonna flip my steak again. As you can see. This should be good. I might fry my fucking steak because I don't like my steak like that. And I'm gonna add some foil on that bitch. Put some hoes in it. So, y'all, the motherfucking moon for some flour for me. But, it's so motherfucking hot in there. I think I'm gonna put it. Oh, shit, look at me out of breath. I think I'm gonna move it to the bottom. So, I'll be back with y'all when it's done. Y'all, this is the finishing look. I'm gonna fry my steak because. It's not done to me. Might be done to y'all, but no ma'am. Yes.
Corns are here.
As I can see, I'm frying my steak in there. Yeah, that's the pasta budget. Mix garlic on it up. Give me a example. As y'all can see, this is what I was going for. And I'm about to add it to my bowl. And I'm going to be back with y'all. Time to set up. I'm back, y'all, and this is the finishing product. Hey. Go crazy. But I'm gonna bang. God is good. God is good. Thank you for this food I'm about to receive today, and I pray you, amen. And I'm gonna smash, y'all. 1 second. Hey, y'all, I'm back. My bad. I had to log in on something to watch. I'm gonna watch Baylor, matter of fact. I'm gonna talk about something more, but. Okay. I dropped my remote control. That's what it was. This food is fucking good. It's fucking. Y'all not see that shit? This is so good, bro. Okay.
Caller one, you don't want your
partner to be in LA District
Attorney candidate Phillip Banks.
I'm sorry, y'all. I gotta go back. I don't even know where I left off at. So I was high as hell. Right here. When he was in the car talking to his, trying to call his friend. Oh, dang. This is when he found out his friend got shot, y'all. But I'm gonna just play it back right here. Start eating my food. Cause this shit is gonna be good, bro. Look at this shit. If only y'all can see this shit up close.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Looks like Will loves that new recipe.
Yeah, just try smacking, cuz. If you see how I'm eating it, you know it's good. The only reason I'm bending it down is because I'm trying to put the juice all over the corn. Yeah, let me take a bite of my corn.
Why don't you go to shrimp? Oh boy. Mom, I don't go to your college and tell you how to teach. I'm not telling you what to do. I'm telling you, that's not my brand.
What exactly is your brand? Differentiating yourself is smart. Why not expand their audience?
Daddy gets it. I mean, how am I going to be a star if I do the same thing as everybody else?
Speak on the hill. Can't rise if all you do is play.
That shit is good.
Right. So I'm a sellout just because I enunciate my words.
Stop.
The sauce at the...
Am I clear?
Under. If you want me, look at that.
Yes,
drip,
sir.
Drip.
I got no beef on for real.
Oh, my mama, that shit had to be good. I ain't never licked my fingers that many fucking times.
No offense, Daddy, but
I could have left it in longer, but it's good.
Exactly.
But it'll be alright.
Have a great day, everyone. Will, have a good first day of school.
Bye, Dad.
Bye, Dad.
The rest of you better get a move on it, too. It's a new day. Make the most of it.
My mistake.
Carlos, can you talk for a second, man? Find my keys and get out of here. Look, what happened last night?
I just got the text. Yeah, no shit.
My parents actually grounded me because of it. What? Look, man, I just think you crossed the
line. And I'm gonna be right back with y'all.
What? We can just skip to.
I'm back on.
Well,
and. I just took someone back. They just made my day.
Before you think,
You are an honorable student with a
basketball scholarship coming your way. All those years of hard work.
Oh, you too.
You want to repay us?
Drop this is so
good. Cold bullshit. You almost ruined your entire life because you did what you had to do.
Hardly
was filled with his swag and his talents. Because if that Will turns up at Bel Air Academy, it won't be long before you run in that job. Who knows that? But to do that,
I'm roughly big as hell.
I'm just tapping in and hoping to get going off that call.
Nah, you don't go way back in the day. I can't remember these. Flavor water. It's the hit. I think them bitches used to be a dollar. Ain't no telling how much they is now, but. I don't know why I be opening my damn mouth so wide. Trying to reach a boom. I'm not gonna bring it to me. What's to you, girl? What's to you?
This shit is bomb. That's all I can say.
You know what, Jerry? It's fine. Don't Jerry, worry about it.
Not the black people trying to be white. Big goof ass.
Maybe
you can be proper shit, but.
On your initiative to support. Yeah, come on over.
Just the way. Class.
Everyone,
he was doing shit. In this
Nick.
Show.
It's his first day Carlton. At the Academy.
This show really teach a lot. I really pay attention. My friend moved to California for a minute. And he said the people out there were just trying to be black and trying to be somebody else or fit in. So basically a whole bunch of followers. Being controlled by each other. Which causes nonsense. But he got into it with a couple people.
Once I got my law degree, one of my first court cases was in Yonkers.
Should be crazy though.
I got my parents.
California is very different.
Man, I love that.
Very beautiful.
You're a good son, man. I love the fact that.
Oh, this is my last bite.
Black Lives Matter. Of course, all day, every day. Black Lives Matter and always will. Next caller, hello.
Y'all, that shit was so good. I did not mean to smack like that. And you gotta scrape the fucking bowl. Like, but I know that shit irritated the fuck out of y'all.
How many millions are you sitting on? There are more important issues to talk about.
Mm-hmm.
So that's and there are more important issues to talk about. And I want to get to the issues.
Next caller, hello. Oh my god. So hey, y'all, y'all come into the kitchen. That shit was delicious. Look at my boo. Clink that motherfucker right. Clink that. See the grease on my face. But y'all know what a bad bitch finna do? I'm gonna motherfucking snack, cuz. It's on the right. That bitch is hungry. How you doing? Fuck. And I'm so mad, cuz. There's nothing in here that I really want. Motherfucking eats. Cause it's not, and this ice cream is not all that. But that's what it looks like. I'm gonna have to deal with
that face with black people. Ain't never got shit in my fridge.
This shit is beyond me, guys. Beyond freaking. I'm freaking pissed. I'm so freaking pissed, Courtney. I'm so freaking pissed. So freaking pets. We back and y'all cooking with Cass again. And y'all know what I'm finna make. Some fried Pop Tarts. And what about it? What about it? So y'all, this is my version of Pop Tarts. These dollar store Pop Tarts, but it don't fucking matter. Anyways, I'm finna fucking make some fried motherfucking Pop Tarts. Let's get into them. Let's get invested. And fuckers, what's saying, what's up? What's up?
10 minutes later for y'all.
And I'm gonna make deep fried Pop Tarts like I said. Anyways, so it's a I'm gonna use one egg because I'm only cooking two Pop Tarts. I'm gonna just use a little bit of this. Let me get my oil going. Some vanilla extract too, and some cinnamon, cause y'all know, and some sugar probably.
Because y'all know how cash get down when it comes to this cooking shit. I'm gonna add a little bit more milk. Ooh. I feel so much better. It'll be alright. Man, y'all. I'm gonna add a little chicken. And I'm gonna mix my batter up. So y'all, so y'all can see all the little, so y'all can see that it got flavor in it. Let me show y'all. Cause you know, when I step, I step.
So y'all, this is the finishing motherfucking product of my deep fried Pop-Tarts. Yes, get it to his button.
Update y'all. It was good, but that shit was just too motherfucking sweet. I don't even like. I don't know. It was just too sweet. But
thank y'all for watching. Like, comment, subscribe.